And now, ladies and gentlemen, here she is, the lovely Miss Piggy, writing her stuff on her own grown-up Christmas list. I'm not sure what to give for Miss Piggy as her birthday, as a Christmas gift. Maybe I would give her something very special. I'm not sure what she likes. Anyway, I'll go shopping later. But now, we have time for one more song. Grown Up Christmas List. Here she is, Miss Piggy.
Thank you, Kermie. Kissy, kissy. Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now and still need help somehow. I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Everyone
never. year, my Christmas list is all finished. Except for one thing. I definitely need to get a special Christmas gift for Kermit. Yeah. We've been dating each other for our Christmas celebration. Yeah. But come to think about this, I think I might as well go to the stores in New York City and buy a special Christmas gift, probably around a Disney store somewhere. Oh, and I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Kissy, kissy. Oh, and save some cookies for me. Thank you.